Herbal medicine has its roots at the very beginning of human history. On every continent, an enthusiasm for this ancient form of medicine has never been greater than it is today. Around 80% of the world's population still relies on herbal medicine as their primary means of healthcare. Murugu Natural and Nutritional Clinic has been in existence for the past 17 years, having started in Nakuru Town as a cottage therapist provider with locally sourced products. We have extended to other towns.
We've been here and in operation for over 17 years now, trying to establish treatment or answers to the known chronic ailments in a different way by the approach of use of locally sourced herbal medicine. At this juncture, we can proudly say, based on our database, that we are able to give answer to over 95% of the known chronic ailments, giving them time frame for commencing of treatment to the end, thus making somebody never again to depend on any drugs, be they conventional or herbal, and making somebody to enjoy the life as it should be, looking for food, looking for shelter, working and sleeping comfortably.
Murugu clinics have made it their objective to research and get answers to chronic diseases, meeting the needs of desperate patients suffering from the so-called chronic diseases. This is according to Dr. Peter Masharia Murugu, the founder and director of Murugu Clinics.
The objective of our initiation was meant to look for answers for to address chronic ailments, and more severe, we were targeting to help people never to need dialysis, where many suffer kidney failure after long use of conventional drug or chemically formulated drugs. And for this, then, we've been able to excel at our main objective of establishment, because now kidney failure cases we are able to address relaxingly and simply, and more so when they are brought to us at an early stage. So I would say we are confident of what we are doing, because our database holds it that we have treated these cases, and it's why whenever they come to us, we just find it relaxed and simple for us to address them, and have we impacted onto them.
Murugu Herbal Clinics have been devoted to providing the best service using naturally sourced products. Our researchers are always working to improve on our drugs to reduce the said time frame and drug takes to cure. This time frame is built up from long consultation and observation of over 200 ailments. For example, it only takes 1 month to completely cure all types of ulcers and amoeba using Murugu natural products.
Among the ailment that we address, if given in categories, we have allergic complication, which we compose of asthma, sinuses, bronchitis, pneumonia, and even tonsillitis. We treat them perfectly in a set time frame. If we speak of bone structure complication, which composed of arthritis, gout, osteoporosity, osteomyelitis, as they would be exhibited in the patient, we have a treatment for them permanently, never again to need painkiller or never again to suffer pain. Depression complication, which comprise of hypertension, diabetics, ulcers, epilepsy, and other problem of insomnia, memory loss, fatigue, which are brought about by stress and depression, we also have an answer for them, again setting some set time frame of treating each of them. And for example, high blood pressure taking 25 days only to clear and permanently clear, monitor for a long time and never to have the blood pressure hiking anymore. There is issues of reproductive health, both for men and women. With this, we also give an answer holistically, giving them a set time frame of clearing the problem for women without a need for operation. And at the end of the day, they enjoy having made a family of girls and boys, and then the family become more cohesive as they make the families. Issues of hygiene and cleanliness of water and food are issues that we also address, which comprise of typhoid, amoeba, brucellosis. We have also answers to them giving them a set time frame and more to eat, advising people on the best lifestyle, feeding style, hygiene and cleanliness of their food, thus making them never again even to contract the same. Other complications comprise of UTIs, TISTD. We also have treatment for them given a set time frame, specifically as per their presentation, and we have been able to give answers to them which clear in a set time frame. Others are hormonal complication, which comprise of gout, menopause complication, cerebral palsy, stress, stroke, which also we give a set time frame for their recovery in totality. We have an answer for these problems, and for this, we make the life of human being in Kenya and in the world for those people who come from far enjoyable more than they could think of, and make the life to become more longer and that which one would not admire to quit.
Eating a proper nutritious diet offers numerous health benefits that keep you mentally and physically well. Proper nutrition doesn't mean starving yourself, but instead means eating a diet balanced in lean proteins, carbs and fats.
A company with a natural product therapy that we give, that is the herbal treatment. We have another backbone of health, which is proper feeding, nutritional value, placing the nutritional value in the best place, as we advise people now on how to feed, how to attract the nutrients that are needed to maintain a good immunity in their body, and thus making them to be set a distance or an interval between them and sicknesses, because based on what you eat and how you feed, you can get some deficiency of nutrients which result to some ailment that can be hard to be treated in your body, and this is brought about by simply not presenting something that will have the vitamin and mineral packed in the body.
We can now boldly say that we can provide answers to 95% of the known chronic diseases. Our database has thousands of cases which have been presented to our clinics when desperate, but have received treatment and have walked free with the hope of living tomorrow.
In our operation, we have received a fleet of clients who come to us after walking all through other clinics, conventionally, even herbal, having been desperate of getting well, and we have helped them to enjoy the life after they have gone through our program of treatments, and they live to testify, and they live to even congratulate us, they live even to come and say thank you, because we have gotten them an answer for their stress.
We have heavily invested in unmatched herbal medicines through a collaborative research between us and some of the leading scholars in Kenyan universities. We have not left out our traditional herbalists in villages across the country that have been instrumental in identifying new products. Other than the state-of-the-art diagnostic machines, Murugu Natural and Nutritional Clinic has qualified and certified lab technologies.
To many community who visited us, and due to the positive impact of our services, our community are referring one another to us. Now to a point of some of the conventional doctor requesting to know whether we can address some problem, and lastly they refer them to us. Since we are not out at scaffold with anybody, but to address the need of the public, whenever they come to us with any refer, we address their need, and some we have even diverted when they have been referred to overseas for treatment, and you've been able to address their problem just locally.
Our herbal treatment has put smiles on many patients who have visited us after suffering from chronic ailments.
Our repercussions to the life of people who come to report of our impacts is very impressive, and for this we feel to be encouraged to continue. We are persuaded to continue because we are resorting with people who have enjoyed life, overwhelmed with joy after enjoying our services, because we give hope where there was no hope, and they have life to enjoy now.
Mimi naitwa Grace Ndilai, nimetoka Kajiado West. Sub location ni Wasongidongi, Giushin location. Nilikuwa na shida sukari kwa miaka 7. Ndio mwisho nikasikia kwa radio daktari anaitwa Murugu, nikakuja kwake. nikaanza kutumia hizo dawa zake. Nilikuwa nasikia joto na nasikia kiu ya kunywa maji. Kwenda nimeenda hospitali mingi, lakini hakuna moja nimeshaipata matibabu. Kama kutoka nje sitoki, kama hiyo joto sasa imenishia. Sasa nasikia naendelea vizuri. Kwanza kupimwa, nilipimwa ilikuwa 28, sasa imeshuka. Mimi sasa nimeshaamini nikitumia hizo dawa kutoka kwa Mungu. Sasa nasoma vizuri, sikuwa naweza kusoma maandishi madogo, lakini sasa nasoma vizuri. Sasa Wamasai hao huwa wanatumia sawa za kienyeji. Lakini mimi hizo niliona sinifaidi kwa sababu huyu Mungu yeye ako na dawa strong, yeye yake inakuwa ni powerful kushinda hizi zetu za Wamasai. Kwanza yeye anaweka makundi na safi. Akilena kwanza zinakuwa seal. Kwa hivyo hakuna uchafu unaingia ndani. Wewe ndio unaenda kufungua, unakunywa mpaka siku ile amekuambia. Mjaribu, muende kwa Mungu, mtafute hizo herbs. Juu mimi nimeamini sitaweza tibu mtu kabisa, na sio tu ugonjwa wa sukari, hata magonjwa mengine mengi. Hata hii sili naambiwa iponeshi, lazima hiyo hata hiyo inaponesha. Ikiwa inakuponesha hii ugonjwa zingine, hata hii lazima hiyo inafanya.
Ningependa kuwa ofisa wa polisi. Nilikuwa nimeona dada yangu ni kama haitatimia kwa sababu nilikuwa na shida nyingi sana, kwa vile sikuweza kutembea, sikuweza kulala. Sasa nilikuwa najaribu kufikiria venye nikiweza pata hiyo kazi, venye naweza teseka ama venye ningeweza kuipoteza. Sasa nikamwambia Mungu tu anisaidie venye ningepata daktari hapa hapa Kenya. Kwa anasema ati siku hako anaona kama nitarudi. Kwa vile alikuwa anapatiwa habari na mwalimu wetu venye hali yangu ilikuwa kiendelea vibaya. Lakini sasa wamefurahia sana kuniona. Anaweza sema saizi niko sawa kabisa kwa sababu niko na shida ya kufula miguu. Nataka kushukuru daktari sana. Kwa vile umekuwa ukinitibu. Na sasa niko sawa. Nimepona kabisa.
Asante.
Asante sana.
Kwa majina naitwa Elizabeth Gathoni ama Wageshimo. Mimi ni rafiki sana wa mama Kemani. Tangu Kemani aanze kugojeka, tulikuwa pamoja na mama Kemani. Lakini mimi nilistuka sana. Siku ile mama Kemani alinipigia simu, akaniambia atapeleka Kemani kwa Hambo. Nikaona sisi tumeingia kwa shimo. Nikaambia mama Kemani, usiongee hiyo maneno, nyamaza kimya. Kwa sababu ukianza kuongea maneno ya Hambo, na sisi tulianza hali ya madaktari, inaonekana sisi tunataka Kemani akufe. Sasa mimi ni kukakaa mama Kemani akaniambia ate Kemani ameanza kulala. Mimi nikashindwa yaweza kuwa aje Kemani ameanza kulala, na alikuwa tu anaketi. Alikuwa anaketi tu usiku na mchana. Hata kukula hakukuwa anaweza kukula. Mama Kemani akaniambia ate hiyo maneno yote ate ameanza. Mimi nikastuka. Nikastuka kwa sababu nikashindwa, kwani huyu daktari Morogo aweza pona anje mtu alikuwa aende India? Saa hii mimi nimekubali ati Morogo ni daktari.
We look forward to be the best natural healthcare provider in East Africa.
Our future projection for Morogo Natural Nutrition Clinic, we would wish to reach out to everybody in Kenya who need us, and at the end we would want even lastly to retreat back to our home, having led Kenya to live ailment free and making Kenyans to enjoy their life with all the resources they have, food, shelter, money, job and work without any problem. It has been a struggle for us to attain this, but you are getting somewhere. We would also wish to go across border, but this would need some backing by the government and establishment of policies which shall certify our services to be recommended out of our country, and thus we will be able to attract foreign currency and make Kenya a better place to live in. This is our vision.
Morogo Natural and Nutritional Clinic is an epitome of where conventional medicine meets herbal one, and this comes about in the sense that we rely on thorough diagnostic procedures to determine what the patient is suffering from. However, the departure is the mode of the treatment that takes the herbal route.
I would give it as a message to the viewer that they should not just wait the problems they feel in their body to become chronic. risks, they address it early to have it done simply and with the input of little money in the address. Though many come at crisis where even the fund and resources which would be required is high. So I would advise the public not to stay down with these sicknesses, but have them addressed in good time before they reach a crisis situation. As pertains the concept of many who are opposed to herbal medicine, I have no word for them but out to exhibit to them what we are doing, imparting to the need and to give hope to those who are hopeless. And for that, if they want to continue to be opposed to herbal medicine, is by choice. But when they would come, when they are needy, where they are desperate, would not remember that they were opposed to us, but we shall address them.
Our head office is located at Contrast House, 7th floor, Moi Avenue, Nairobi, next to Nairobi Sports House. Mombasa, Rex House, 3rd floor, above Safaricom Customer Care Center, Moi Avenue, opposite National Bank. You can also reach us on 0722-997788. 0722-997788. Murugu Natural and Nutritional Clinic. We treat in a natural way with understanding.